Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Erend, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right?
In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position, and mine is too. Mine as well.
Okay. Radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the cauldron network now.
Elizabeth Sobeck, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance. Elizabeth Sobeck, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence.
Critical threat detected.
Attempting to compensate.
It's cracked.
Look!
That means machines are on their way. Get ready!
Here they come!
Forl, stay here. Protect Beta!
Got it!
Be careful!
Stay back!
You two okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here.
I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime.
Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core. Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. Some kind of production chamber. Hephaestus is up to something, all right?
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Hephaestus is hiding, too.
Bypass the processor. Connect it to
the power node. I think that could work.
I think it could. Just a little. Okay. I'll drive it down.
Array changes.
Oh, great. The machine's on the way. Beta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do. Control of the node. You should be able to override it now.
Nice. Thanks.
It sounds like it fled to another chamber.
Well, it better not get comfortable. Smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Anyway, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
And you could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy!
intruder detected. Activating countermeasure CX Giga 9. Autonomous defenses deployed.
Oh, here we go again.
Extraction.
That isn't so good. I'll try to get your access back.
Places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
The machine Hephaestus was building. It must have finished it.
Well, it's powerful. Whatever it is. I'm almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I can disrupt the machine.
No, just stay where you are, okay?
Infiltration.
The machine's ready.
You sound cold. I am not.
I'm safe.
Your interference will be terminated. Deploying priority unit S Mark 1.
Stand by. I'm sending Hephaestus back to you. No more hiding, Hephaestus!
Got it! Hephaestus is back in the core!
Make sure it stays there. I'm heading back. Of you, Beta. I'm glad you came along. And you, Laurel. We couldn't have done any of this without you.
Right back at you, Aloy.
The Aquora stable. Hephaestus is 100% contained.